destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Wu, you think you have what it takes to lead us? Take more than just you to stop me. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
Time to meet my end.
Enemy officer defeated.
So you must be looking for trouble. Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Wu.
My children will never obey the likes of you. I shall show no mercy.
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you.
Incredible!
It'll take more than just you to stop me. Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
We chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
You're here to come to attack us, huh?
Enemy officer defeated.
Mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
If you want my head, come and take it.
Probably a bad idea to leave the main camp undefended.
So this is...
Enemy officer defeated.
Show them a thing or two.
If you want my head, come and take it. So this is the...
Enemy officer defeated.
destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us? Must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
Must be looking for trouble.
You're alone? To be young and foolish again.
Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you.
Is this how I'm to meet my end?
Enemy officer defeated.
Show no mercy.
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you. It'll take more than just you to stop me. Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
We chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You're alone? You must long for death.
Ugh. Enemy officer defeated.
Times like these, it pays to remain calm.
Enemy officer defeated.
You're just in time.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
My head, come and take it.
Incredible.
So this is the
enemy officer defeated.
Thank you.
And this body...
Destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us? So you must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
I shall teach you the basics of strategy.
It'll take more than just you to stop me. Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you.
Is this how I'm to meet my end?
Enemy officer defeated.
I shall show no mercy.
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you.
All right, that's the spirit.
It'll take more than just you to stop me. Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
Chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you Northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You're alone? You must long for death.
Enemy officer defeated.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Probably a bad idea to leave the main camp undefended.
Times like these, it pays to remain calm.
If you want my head, come and take it. So this is...
Enemy officer defeated.
This is too easy.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
If you want my head, come and take it. So this is...
Enemy officer defeated.
We'll destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us? It'll take more than just you to stop me. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
So you must be looking for trouble. Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you.
You're alone? To be young and foolish again. Is this how I'm to meet my end?
Enemy officer defeated.
I shall show no mercy.
If you want us to follow you. It'll take more than just you to stop me.
All right, that's the spirit.
Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
We chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you northerners have come to attack us, huh?
It is going to take more than this to stop me.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Times like these, it pays to remain calm.
Enemy officer defeated.
want my head, come and take it.
We shall emerge triumphantly from this battle.
So this is...
Enemy officer defeated.
They're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
If you want my head, come and take it!
I am Xin Kai. My father is none other than Zhang Fei. Although this is my first battle, my father and the others have been fighting for quite some time. We are about to attack Chengdu in order to establish Shu. However, I am a little unsure about Liu Bei's virtue as he is about to attack one of his own kin. However, one cannot avoid fighting while living in a land of chaos. I must be like my father and use my abilities as best I can in order to return the land to a time of peace.
Xin Kai, this battle at Chengdu shall be your first. You are very courageous, so I have no doubts about how you will fare, but our Lord is lost. If we cannot obtain the lands of Shu, then the Three Kingdoms strategy shall not be realized, and the ambitions of our Lord will end in failure as well. I need you to go with your father and Zhao Yun and bring down Luo Castle. You are like a fresh breeze that cuts through our Lord's indecision. I believe it to be so.
You're gonna be okay? Now don't be getting yourself hurt or nothing.
I'll be fine. You're the one that better watch out.
Come to either your father or me if it gets too dangerous.
Okay. All right then, let's go.
This battle goes against everything I stand for. I cannot fight.
We'll surround Chengdu and force out Liu Zhang. Zhao Yun and Zhang Fei, cover the south gate. Huang Zhang, take the east. I'll cover the north.
The people of Shu refuse to be invaded.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
This forest looks suspicious. Proceed with caution.
Beat it! Don't step another foot in our land! I won't lose a second time!
Enemy officer defeated!
You're by yourself. You must have some courage.
Show them the strength of our forces.
I must retreat. Now.
Enemy officer defeated.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Not bad. Now it's my turn.
Who's this so-called man of virtue I've heard about?
It'll take more than just you to stop me. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let's open the outer gates and see who joins us.
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Get out of our land and don't come back.
It'll take more than just you to stop me. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
You should have brought your allies with you.
Not the way I would have done it, but...
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
We must keep up the pressure on the enemy.
Battlefield belongs to us!
Now, attack! Don't think you'll get away with that.
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Yeah.
Let us show these whelps how a battle is fought!
Now all we have to do is deal with Liu Zhang.
I refuse to give up without a fight. I don't like the looks of this.
Forgive me, O innocent ones.
Attacked my family, forced to surrender, to give up the land of my fathers. I'm sure to be the laughingstock of future peoples.
Master Liu Zhang, forgive me. But my ideal has no place for doubt. I shall restore the Han Empire, and it shall all start here in Shu. I have defeated Liu Zhang and gained the lands of Shu. If it weren't for everybody's support, I would have forsaken both justice and the lands of Shu in the name of humanity. Now that I have the rich and fertile lands of Shu under my control, I shall not fall behind Cao Cao and Wu. Finally, the path to a land that exists for the people has been opened.
A new body, this body.
Upon obtaining the lands of Shu, we became one of three kingdoms beneath the heavens. The only ones left in our way now were Wei and Wu. Before long, we set out to Mount Dingjun in order to attack Wei. Guan Yu's adopted son, Guan Ping, and I are marching together for this battle. With the experience of many battles under his belt, the boy I once knew has become a man. So many battles. The world we live in is constantly at war. I will do my best to put an end to this chaos.
From here, we shall advance our army to Mount Dingjun in Hanzhong. If we can take this land, it will prove advantageous in our battle against Wei. Huan Zhang will take the vanguard for this battle. First, we must capture Mount Tiandang, and from there, attack the enemy camp. Huang Zhang's spirit and vigor shall lead Shu to a glorious victory. Of course, the battle cannot be won on the strength of Huang Zhang alone. Xing Kai, I need you to keep your eyes open and stay alert to the battle conditions.
Looks like you've learned to handle a weapon, Xing Kai. Well, I guess you don't need me to look after you anymore.
But...
I'd say that you are old enough to go out and fight your own battles now, right?
Yes, sir.
First, attack Mount Tiandang on three sides.
Stay behind me, Xing Kai.
You know you don't need to worry about me.
Do you think you can stop me?
Let us show these whelps how a battle is fought!
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
What a view! The beautiful sky above, and the enemy camp below. Astounding! At long last, a worthy opponent. Take this momentum straight to the enemy camp!
A supply base. Break it down to hurt their morale.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
This is it! I won't back down, I won't give in, and I definitely won't lose! Ah, excellent timing! Let's finish this!
Increase pace!
Bag of bones!
Out of my way, child!
Turn.
Ha,
Let us turn this battle into a thing of beauty.
You're pretty tough. This should be a good exercise. Going home already? Well, it was fun while it lasted.
I shall show no mercy.
An attack base. Act fast and destroy it.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them. They will not get past us so easily!
We must keep up the pressure on the enemy!
Now is our chance, Shinkai!
Do you think you can stop me?
I must retreat, for now.
Enemy officer defeated.
Now is the time to attack!
Won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let us show these whelps how a battle is fought!
I shall teach you the basics of strategy. Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated.
Shaoyuan has...
Try that right in front of me?
There he is at last! All units, aim for Cao Cao!
Someday, you shall pay for this.
Enemy officer defeated.
We expelled the Wei army from Hanzhong and created a foothold towards the center of the continent. These fertile lands shall serve the kingdom of Shu well in the battles ahead. With our army gaining power, we have realized the Three Kingdoms strategy. Surely Wei and Wu will plot together to try and bring us down. We must keep our guard up at all times.
Ugh.
During the assault on Fun Castle, the Wu army surrounded General Guan Yu and...
It can't be. Guan Yu... Bring me my sword at once. Everyone, begin preparing for war.
No, my lord. Our enemy is Wei. It would not be just to attack
Defeat
Wu.
Wei, and Wu will have no choice other than to surrender. Please reconsider.
None of that matters to me now. Neither of you understand my pain. I must do it for the death of my brother. Wu must pay!
Guan Yu and Guan Ping died at the Battle of Fan Castle. No sooner did I receive word that my own father had been killed. Sometimes reality can be cruelly harsh. Our lord, enraged about losing his sworn brothers, ordered his armies to attack Wu. Little does he know that his actions are contradicting his own principles. However, I must win this battle. I must aid in the creation of the kingdom that my father had dreamed of.
With the loss of his sworn brother, our lord has also lost his sense of virtue. The enemy we should be attacking is Cao Cao. However, he refuses to listen to even me. Sun Quan sensed our intentions and has deployed his army to Yiling. Surely he knows how passionate we are and is looking to take advantage of that. Xing Kai, the loss of your father must be difficult for you. However, we need you to be strong in both mind and body. Please, bring us a ray of hope in this battle.
Sun Quan must pay for the death of Guan Yu.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Did you think you could break through our forces?
So you must be looking for trouble. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
They're trying to take the base. Stop them!
Do you think you can stop me? Incredible! I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Don't fall behind! The glory is ours!
Beat it! Get out of my way! I'm not letting anyone get near Zhurong!
Is this one of the enemy's tactics? Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated!
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Did you think you could break through our forces? I shall show no mercy. I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
The attack is ready. Fire! Now it begins. These fires shall light the road to victory in this battle. It worked. All we need now is to charge the enemy. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Ha!
It is time we show them the true extent of our strength. I have a plan. My lord, leave this maze and head for the main camp. The rest of you work to hold the front line. If one's going to retreat, they might as well be honest about it.
Enemy officer defeated.
Them beneath us.
The end is near.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
This must be one of Jige Liang's traps, but for the sake of victory, I will have to defeat it.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Ambush party. Surround the enemy.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Well done, Zhuge Liang. But I have a trick up my sleeve as well.
Don't forget about us. Here we come.
Remember this. Next time, things will be different.
Enemy officer defeated.
Slip past them and penetrate their main camp.
So you must be looking for trouble.
We're doing pretty good.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Now is our chance to overwhelm the enemy.
Now!
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight!
Go and attack the enemy camp!
We're doing pretty good!
Drive them back! Crush them beneath us!
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated.
My turn!
Must approach this calmly. Time to retreat.
Enemy officer defeated.
In a sense, we were victorious. But due to my short temper, many had to sacrifice their lives to achieve this victory. I also allowed my enemy Sun Quan to escape. Now we had best return home and start rebuilding our strength. I too need to rethink the meaning of things such as justice and virtue.
A new bodyguard. This body...
After the Battle of Yiling, our Lord passed away. Before his death, he asked me to take care of his son, Liu Chan. I am trying my best to help him, but I must say that it is very tiresome. However, people change. Just like Guan Ping, Lord Liu Chan must change as well. I feel this kind of thinking is the most important. The next battle is at Jie Ting. My father, Zhao Yun, not even Guan Ping will be there. There is no one there who I can rely on, but I must go and fight nonetheless.
We shall now head for the defense of Jieting, which is an important location for our upcoming campaigns to the north. Everybody, take your positions along the road and prepare to meet the Wei army. On that land, it would appear beneficial to take the mountaintop, but it is not so. We must not act rashly in this battle. Instead, we should concentrate on guarding the roads. Xing Kai, much like Zhang Fei and Zhao Yun did, we are counting on you to lead by example with your skills in battle. Like the light from a shining star illuminating the path for Shu.
Lord Ma Su, the Prime Minister distinctly said not to set up camp on the mountain.
We'd be mad to ignore such a great vantage point. I'm heading straight for the summit. It's important to adjust one's strategy to the situation. Zhuge Liang will understand.
My lord, your point is understood. However, I'm starting to get a very bad feeling about this battle.
We'll head for the summit and crash their camp from above.
Although the summit does have its advantages, this formation leaves us vulnerable from two directions. I'll go seize control of the center. Master Ma Chang and Xing Kai, prepare to meet the enemy on the road.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
What fantastic idiocy! They've taken the bait! Now, collapse the bridge and isolate Ma Su!
You should have brought your allies with you.
What's that? We've been cut off?
So this is why the Prime Minister had warned me.
Such impressive skill.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Stop me?
Time to readjust our strategy. Lay waste to Shu's main camp.
Master Ma Su needs help and the camp needs protection. Both are important, but I can only choose one.
Go and topple the enemy. Follow me!
Hurry! We must run like the wind!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
There, that should secure both directions.
should have brought your allies with you. I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
My turn!
This direction is safe from attack now.
We've lost the foot. No need to worry. We'll simply take it back again.
Let us turn this battle into a thing of beauty.
Keep up the fight until our allies arrive.
I must go and work on my delivery.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let's show them what we can do.
Second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
We're doing pretty good.
Won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
I should have kept a better eye on you.
Prepare to attack! Follow me!
It is difficult to fight such untrained savages.
Enemy officer defeated.
You were overconfident, Sima Yi. Withdraw from the summit.
There's not a moment to lose. Prepare to attack!
You should know who you're dealing with! I must retreat. For now.
Enemy officer defeated.
Everybody, follow their lead!
Anybody that comes near me is gonna die. Come back and try again later!
Enemy officer defeated!
Are you trying to make me angry? I will not forget this.
Enemy officer defeated.
The end is near.
Trying to take the base! Stop them!
If they won't come to us, then we'll take the fight to them.
We must withstand the enemy attack! Incredible! But I shall put a stop to this!
We're doing pretty good!
My quest for strength will have to wait.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let's not overestimate your abilities now. So this is the daughter of that drunkard, Shang Fei. Go home, little girl, before you get yourself hurt. I still have much to accomplish.
Enemy officer defeated.
We managed to successfully defend Jie Ding. I'll admit I had my doubts about Lord Masu's strategy in the beginning, though. Well, I am glad that I was able to live up to the Prime Minister's expectations. Jie Ting is an important victory for us in the battle against Wei. It will no doubt serve as a guide for Xu on the path toward Chang'an.
Our miraculous victory at Jie Ting was enough to make even Sima Yi give up. With this victory, Wei was destroyed and vanished into the chaos. The day when Liu Chan shall rule the land grows ever nearer. The future that my father, Zhao Yun, and Guan Ping fought for will soon be realized. Our final opponent is Wu. I have been entrusted with the hopes and dreams of many people. For their sake, as well as my own, I will protect and guide you to the very end.
Finally, the time has come for us to put an end to the chaos. Only Wu remains in our way. Surely they will gather all of their might and try to attack us here at Baidi Castle. Xing Kai, in addition to not being experienced in battle, Lord Liu Chan is far too gentle. This battle may be fierce, and he may be exposed to unexpected dangers. It is up to you to protect Lord Liu Chan. No, all of Xu. If we defeat Wu, a new era will be waiting for us. I am depending on you. Xing Kai, you are the star that lights the way to our future.
Xing Kai! You should not be out here on the battlefield!
No, I should. This is for my father and for Xu. It'll be okay. My lord, I shall protect you.
I must defend my father's kingdom. Noble spirits, lend me your strength.
I hope you're ready to fight to the death, little lady.
Of course. Duty above all else.
Ma Chao, engage the enemy as they come. I will head for the stone sentinel man.
You can count on my spear to hold him at bay. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
Yeah.
So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
I shall show no mercy. Already.
Enemy officer defeated.
Shu is our kingdom, and we'll defend it ourselves.
Wu would attack even the innocent. I stand here to remain true to my lord.
Damn it! It's over already.
Enemy officer defeated.
Do you think you can stop me?
My blade will make you pay for your injustice.
We'd have died like dogs without you.
We'll pay you back by defending the castle!
Mustn't let them.
Got a little carried away. Better get back to the castle.
Is this the end?
Enemy officer defeated.
Storm through the battlefield!
Not bad. Now it's my turn.
Is this how I'm to meet my end?
Enemy officer defeated.
You're attacking by yourself. How foolish.
I've let everybody down.
Enemy officer defeated.
on your last breath. Is the end.
Enemy officer defeated.
Oh, such impressive skill. This area is clear. Let's move on to the main camp.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them. Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Hey, Sun Quan's banner. It's gone.
Back off before I split your head in two. I didn't miss anything, did I?
Don't slow down! Bring back Sun Quan's head!
Come and fight me if you dare!
Now it's my turn!
Looks like I got a little carried away.
Enemy officer defeated.
If they won't come to us, then we'll take the fight to them.
Go and face the enemy like true soldiers!
I shall show no mercy.
Oh, I must keep up.
Damn! It's over already.
Enemy officer defeated!
You face not only me, but the spirit of the entire Soon family. That was a pretty flashy display. The ambition of the Soon family burns in my blade.
I cannot lose. Not when my whole kingdom depends on me.
I didn't fight all this way to be defeated here.
I hope nothing's happened to Shen Ke.
If only I had the courage and strength of Guan Ping.
We have come from the Wuzhang Plains.
I have let my father and brother down.
Enemy officer defeated!
We defended Bai Di Castle.
and defeated Sudan Quan thanks to everybody's bravery and Father watching over us from the heavens. I, however, was unable to do anything. From now on, I vow to become strong like everybody else, to protect this land that Father and so many others gave their lives to protect. I ask that you follow me and lend me your assistance.
A new body, this body.
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Qing Kai, the daughter of Zhang Fei. Her mother was the niece of Wei's Shaohuan. She was very beautiful and, unlike her father, gifted with a strong intellect. She was always calm and rarely showed her emotions. Qing Kai joined the Shu army as it lacked any capable young officers, and she had learned the martial arts and strategy from great warriors like Zhao Yun and her father. Her first battle would be the assault on Chengdu. Following her father and Zhao Yun into battle, Qing Kai demonstrated great prowess. Liu Bei and Zhuge Liang were both very impressed by her abilities and entrusted her with even more important missions. Around the same time, Guan Yu's adopted son Guan Ping also began to show great valor. Qing Kai and Guan Ping began to take notice of each other. Although quarreling at times, they both supported one another while becoming great warriors. Guan Ping, Guan Yu, and Zhang Fei were all slain at the Battle of Fan Castle. The death of these incredible warriors put even more pressure on Qing Kai, for she would have to be the one to lead the fight against Wei and Wu. After winning the battle, the land was ruled by Liu Bei's heir, Liu Chan. Qing Kai did her best to support Liu Chan's rule in order to realize the dreams and ambitions of both Guan Ping and her father. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and live on even today.
Chan, shall we stop for a rest? You must be very tired.
No, not yet. I must become stronger if I'm to protect those I love.
Yes. Shu, our people, let's protect them together.
Thank you.
waves at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us?
So you must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me!
It'll take more than just you to stop me!
To be young and foolish again.
Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
Is this how I'm to meet my end?
You've got no chance against me!
My children will never obey the likes of you.
You are even mightier than I have heard.
I shall show no mercy.
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Yourself if you want us to follow you. If you want my head, come and take it. Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
Of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you Northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You've got no chance against me!
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Head, come and take it!
You've got no chance against me!
It appears the enemy lines are crumbling.
Incredible!
They will not get past us so easily!
Made me angry. So this is the...
You've got no chance against me!
destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us? So you must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me!
It'll take more than just you to stop me! Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you.
You're alone? To be young and foolish again. Is this how I'm to meet my end?
You've got no chance against me!
You should have brought your allies with you.
All right, that's the spirit.
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you. It'll take more than just you to stop me.
Let's show them a thing or two.
Steal all of the glory.
Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
We chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You're alone? You must long for death.
You've got no chance against me!
My head, come and take it.
In times like these, it pays to remain calm.
Probably a bad idea to leave the main camp undefended.
You've got no chance against me.
If there
they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
Now I'm getting angry!
If you want my head, come and take it! So this is to be my...
You've got no chance against me!
Destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us? So you must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me!
More than just you to stop me.
You're alone? To be young and foolish again. Is this how I'm to meet my end?
You've got no chance against me.
All right, that's the spirit.
Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you. I shall show no mercy.
Stupid to mess with us!
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you. If you want my head, come and take it! Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you Northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You're alone?
You must long for death.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
You've got no chance against me.
If you want my head, come and take it.
Years, the enemy lines are crumbling.
You've got no chance against me.
You are even mightier than I have heard.
This is too easy. That base is in our way. Destroy it!
If you want my head, come and take it! So this is the...
You've got no chance against me!
And you, this body.
We'll destroy the base at the enemy's rear.
Great! I'll stay and guard this place with my life!
Meng Huo, you think you have what it takes to lead us?
In times like these, it pays to remain calm.
So you must be looking for trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me.
You're alone? To be young and foolish again.
You've got no chance against me!
It'll take more than just you to stop me! Okay, we give in. You're the king, Meng Huo.
My children will never obey the likes of you. I shall show no mercy.
That should have been a thing, too.
You must be stupid to mess with us!
Perhaps you've earned our respect after all.
Prove yourself if you want us to follow you. If you want my head, come and take it.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Not bad. We'll be proud to serve you.
We chiefs of the South pledge allegiance to no one.
So you northerners have come to attack us, huh?
You're alone? You must long for death.
All right, that's the spirit.
This is trouble.
You've got no chance against me.
They are powerless to stop us.
Thanks to you, we can get through this.
Now you've made me angry.
You've got no chance against me.
Get past us so easily!
Now you've made me angry.
Yeah.
So this is to be...
You've got no chance against me!
I'm Gon Ning. I used to be a pirate, but now I've decided to try and make an honest living, and have gone to serve under Huang Zu. A while back, Huang Zu killed Sun Xian. Now his son, Sun Quan, is heading to Sha Ko to try to avenge his father's death. Huang Zu is scared and ordered me to go attack him. I know I'm being bossed around, but he does pay me quite handsomely. So I suppose this is the least I can do. Gon Ning to the rescue!
Curse that Sun Quan! How dare he attack me? I did not suspect that he would come to try and avenge his father. Fortunately for us, our navy is already prepared for battle. We shall attack their main camp and send the enemy running back to the land from which they came. Gon Ning, prove to me that you are actually useful. I want you to protect me while the navy is preparing their attack. Is that understood? Take the fleet and run down Sun Quan.
Keep them away from the boats until we're ready.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
Gon Ning, prepare yourself!
Guard us while we ready the boats for launch.
You've got no chance against me!
Ah! Kill my lowly pirates!
Father!
Gon Ning, I swear your head will be mine!
Is your problem?
Did you think you could escape the son of the man you murdered? Not even this world of chaos can hide you from my vengeance. Do you really think you stand a chance against me?
Begin the march. Head for the enemy's main camp.
These wounds are nothing compared to the death of my father.
You'll stop any units that come for the main camp.
Once a battle has begun, we have no choice but to win it. Never will I allow you to take my head. If one's going to retreat, then he might as well be honest about it.
You've got no chance against me.
You're truly a hero of our times!
We can't hold them! Send reinforcements!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
You can stop me? I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
Now I'm getting angry.
Chinju, protect the fleet.
Now you've made me angry. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
You've got no chance against me.
They will not get past us so easily!
Now I'm getting angry!
They're trying to take the base! Stop them!
So you must be looking for trouble! It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
You've got no chance against me.
That is as far as you go.
I
I can't die here!
Farewell! You've got no chance against me!
Almost ready. Keep them back just a bit longer.
I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me.
You're alone? Next time I will be victorious.
You've got no chance against me.
Take the base! Stop them!
Now I'm getting angry!
I have some catching up to do.
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
You've got no chance against me!
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
You shall speak of my blade in the afterlife. Retreat is a strategy in itself. Until next time,
you've got no chance against me.
That was a pretty flashy display.
Now I'm getting angry.
Set sail. We'll catch their main camp in a surprise attack.
Don't
Don't miss this chance! Hit them head on! You've been training hard!
We must approach this calmly. Time to retreat.
I've held off, Sun Quan. Gan Ning will never lose a battle on open water. Not in 100 years. A rematch? Don't make me laugh. But as soon as I won, that Huang Zhu got all full of himself. He should have a little more respect for his men and me.
A new but this.
I beat the pants off Sun Quan, but that Huang Zhu refuses to acknowledge it. I don't have to put up with this. I've decided to go and join Sun Quan. This Wu isn't such a bad place after all. The good thing is that there's always some kind of fight going on. Looks like our next opponent is Cao Cao. We pretty much won the battle at Chi Bi, so now all we have to do is chase down and capture Cao Cao. I'll go and trap him like the rat he is.
Our alliance sank the gigantic navy of Cao Cao's to the depths of the Changjiang. Now we just need to chase down Cao Cao and realize total victory. With his army on the brink of elimination, Cao Cao is using what protection he has left to escape from Chi Bi. We must not let him get away from us. Gan Ning, your abilities are like those of a tiger on the battlefield. You can easily chase down Cao Cao and defeat him. I am expecting great things from you.
Is this where my struggle finally ends? Guan Yu, was my fate decided from the very moment that you left me?
Go. It is still not possible for me to forget my debt to you. But that debt ends here. The next time you oppose my lord, I will kill you. Remember that, Lord Cao Cao. Lord Cao Cao, I believe my debt to you is paid.
Don't let Cao Cao get away!
I'll take out the bridge before the enemy shows up.
I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
You're not going to get anywhere at this rate.
If you stand in my way, I shall show no mercy.
The master is here? Quick! Cut open a path!
Excellent work!
Cao Cao, this way!
You have my thanks.
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
You've got no chance against me!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
You've got no chance against me!
Now I'm getting angry!
I won't lose a second time!
You've got no chance against me!
Master! Where are you, Master?
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose!
You've got no chance against me!
I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
Now I'm getting angry.
That is a tough act to follow.
We're not going to get anywhere at this rate.
I finally made it!
Test the edge of my blade. I misjudged this throw.
You've got no chance against me.
Master, who the heck could he be?
You're alone? Are you trying to die?
Cut through the enemy camp. There is no turning back. We're not going to get anywhere at this rate.
Well, I guess I can retreat just this once.
You've got no chance against me.
Now watch me!
Crush them where they stand!
Now I'm getting in!
Someday, you shall pay for this.
You've got no chance against me!
We have thoroughly crushed Cao Cao's army. It was quite humorous to see them scattering about like ants. This defeat should shut him up for a while. However, he will definitely come seeking revenge. Before that time comes, we must build up our military strength and be prepared to meet their advance.
A new body. This.
The land has been divided into three, and each kingdom is looking for a chance to attack the other guy. I hate all this waiting. Can't we just go and finish this already? Now Liu Bei has come and asked our lord to attack Heifei. I'm pretty surprised, though, since just looking at him, he doesn't seem the type that likes to fight. Lu Meng, leave this one to me. I'll finish off both Wei and Liu Bei. I can't stand all this waiting. I'm just itching for a fight!
We will hereby advance our forces to the Wei territory of Heifei. Gan Ning, I want you to use your speed and quickness to strike at the enemy's center. Cao Cao is the one we are after. Additionally, we must watch out for Zhang Liao, who is guarding Heifei. However, I don't see him anywhere. I wonder what's going on. It makes no difference. If Zhang Liao is not there, then there's nobody who can stop you. Go and strike fear in the hearts of the Wei army.
Don't look so down, Ling Tong. In this battle, we have the advantage.
We are attacking Wei at Shu's request? Why must we help them?
But for our sake as well, we must capture Heifei and stop Wei's march south. Gan Ning, you are the key to this battle. Got it?
Right! Leave it to me!
Are you sure your ship can carry the weight of your thick skull?
Begin the advance! Their numbers are few! Wipe them all out!
Now I'm getting in!
I'm sorry you have to face us in battle.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Take the base! Stop them!
We made it!
Supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
You're alone? You must long for death.
Now I'm getting in.
I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
I shall show no mercy. I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me.
Don't give up. We'll be there soon.
Your strength is quite impressive.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Now I'm getting angry! Now I'm getting angry!
Finish them off!
You should have brought your allies with you.
Came alone? I applaud your bravery.
I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me!
Retreat is sometimes unavoidable.
You've got no chance against me!
Forward for honor! With my spear, I will sever the threads of Wu's destiny!
It's an ambush! Turn back and
Don't you think you're being a little arrogant, Zhang Liao?
Now, attack!
You're no match for the strength and skill of Zhang Liao.
What a pain.
Yeah!
So what? You think I'm gonna thank you or something?
Don't be a fool! I have no intention of apologizing for your father.
What?
Kill the enemy, protect your allies. It's as simple as that.
Ah, reinforcements.
Let's teach them a thing or two, Ganning.
If you stand in my way, I shall show no mercy.
Behold my mighty skill!
Gonna take a little extra to get this job done. I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
Better head back. Have to protect my master and all.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
without the bridge.
You need a bridge? If you really wanted to, you could jump this river.
Father, brother, lend strength to my ambition.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Now I'm getting angry!
Trying to take the base! Stop them!
Ganning, I'm complimenting you, you know?
Time to see what you are made of!
Zhang Liao has returned!
My quest for strength will have to wait.
You've got no chance against me!
Any who stand in Lord Cao Cao's way will die! Break through the enemy lines and overrun them!
You won't get any further than this!
Now, have you learned to fear the name of Zhang Liao? You don't want to make me angry!
Now I'm getting angry!
I shall show no mercy.
I misjudged this foe.
You've got no chance against me!
I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me!
you think you could break through our forces?
Don't let the enemy get away!
Your strength is quite impressive!
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
Training hard!
You dare try that right in front of me?
Now I'm getting angry!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I'm glad you made it. Let's do this together.
Now I'm getting angry.
Crush them.
My skill and might know no bounds. Someday, you shall pay for this.
You've got no chance against me!
We have gained the right to rule this land. Although we were unable to kill Cao Cao, the Wei army will not soon forget the lesson we taught them in this battle. Should we use this momentum to crush Cao Cao? Or perhaps we should break our alliance and attack Liu Bei? Or perhaps... Our next move will surely determine the fate of the land.
A new body. This body.
We won big at Heifei. Next, we've decided to ally ourselves with Wei and attack Shu at Fawn Castle. Yesterday's enemy is today's ally. Anything goes in times like this. But I wonder if anything can be done about Ling Tong. He tried coming after me when we were fighting at Heifei. Well, I guess it can't be helped. I did kill his father, after all. But we're both Wu officers now. Maybe I should talk to him about this.
We attacked Wei at Heifei, like Shu expected us to. This time, however, we will attack Shu together with Wei. Our target is the so-called God of War, Guan Yu, who's been left in charge of Jing. Guan Yu will underestimate our strength and focus his attack on Fawn Castle. That's when we'll strike. The key to this battle is our alliance with Wei. Cao Ren is in charge of defending Fawn Castle. If he's defeated and the castle is lost, then we will have no choice but to retreat. Gan Ning, you must go to Wei's assistance and rid us of Guan Yu once and for all.
What news, Lu Meng?
I've withdrawn the troops, as you suggested. This should do it.
His overconfidence will breed carelessness. While fighting the enemy, we can... Sir, is something wrong?
No. I was just thinking of... What a fine strategist you've become. It is time! This army shall bring death to Guan Yu. Team up with Wei to capture Guan Yu.
Wu has come to assist Wei. But what can they achieve with such few troops?
Trying to take the base! Stop them!
Do you think you can stop me?
All right.
I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
Morale seems to be low under Mi Feng and Fu Shiren.
Indeed. Attack them both and force their submission!
They're trying to take the base! Stop them!
We shall press deep into the enemy lines. Be sure and keep up!
I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
I refuse to put up with this!
I will personally slay those who betray me. Attack swiftly before the enemy can regroup.
Did you think you could break through our forces?
The best course of action is to give in to Wu.
I will show you no mercy. Failed to live up to my father.
You've got no chance against me.
Wei's reinforcements are being blocked by the enemy.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Sorry I'm late, Master Guan Yu.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
The enemy forces beneath us!
Here I am, everyone. Xu Huang has arrived.
Do you think you can stop me?
Not bad.
I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
Do you think you can stop me? I won't lose a second time.
You've got no chance against me.
We have a chance to win this. Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
We must not let up on the attack.
I won't be denied next time.
You've got no chance against me.
Defend yourself, or suffer death by my blade.
The end is near!
You shall not take my head so easily!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Though you're my enemy, I must compliment your skill.
Incredible!
Forever fight for my brother's ambition. Your skills are impressive. Though I have failed as a warrior, this is a glorious end! Farewell, and thank you.
We defeated the God of War, Guan Yu. Everybody fought bravely and followed my orders perfectly. Thanks to this victory, we were able to secure the strategic point of Jing. Now we must strengthen our defenses at Jing and prepare for Liu Bei, who will surely come seeking vengeance. Of course, we must keep our eye on Wei as well. Things are about to start getting a little busy.
We won the battle at Fawn Castle, but Liu Meng died. Even though we defeated Guan Yu, I don't feel like celebrating our victory. Looks like Liu Meng's hand-picked successor, Liu Xun, is finally ready. If we're going to be successful, we're going to have to fight harder than ever before. Our next battle is at Yiling. We just need to destroy Liu Bei and ride that wave of momentum towards unification of the land. Nobody can stop us now! Let's go!
Gan Ning, you were most impressive in that last battle. Liu Meng was correct in his assessment of your strength and courage. I think it is safe to say you are one of the true pillars of the Wu Kingdom. Liu Bei appears to want to try to surround our army and destroy us. We should prepare a fire and use it to even the odds against their much larger army. Zhu Ran's unit is supposed to use a bridge layer and set fire to the enemy camp. Wait for that moment, and focus on defense until it comes. Victory for Wu is close at hand.
Liu Xun, the very future of Wu hangs on officers like yourself.
Xun, I have faith in you. Unite this land under the name of Wu.
Zhou Yu, Liu Meng. I shall carry on with your passion and your spirit.
Liu Xun will take command of this battle.
Zhu Ran will need time to prepare the fire attack. We must do everything we can to hold the enemy at bay.
You should have brought your allies with you.
Sun Quan must pay for the death of Guan Yu.
Already.
You've got no chance against me!
They're trying to take the base! Stop them!
Good. Send out the second wave.
it's over already.
You've got no chance against me!
You're all alone? I shall spare no mercy. Is this the end of my journey?
You've got no chance against me.
Stop me?
It'll take more than just you to stop me.
Look sharp, everyone! Forward, march!
So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me!
So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me.
It's almost ready. Keep holding.
Incredible!
Oh, is this the end?
You've got no chance against me!
Go and topple the enemy! Follow me!
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight!
We're ready! Now, Juran must spread the flames!
So you must be looking for trouble! So this is to be my final battle.
You've got no chance against me!
The attack is ready. Fire! Now it begins. These fires shall light the road to victory in this battle.
You're alone? You must long for death.
It worked. All we need now is to charge the enemy.
Leave my men out of this. Come and fight me.
Hurry! We'll get out of this maze and retreat.
End?
You've got no chance against me!
My spear... where did it go wrong?
You've got no chance against...
Get away!
Incredible!
They're trying to take the base! Stop them!
This is odd, but don't hold back. Keep moving.
They're trying to take the base. Stop them!
Zhuge Liang is on his way. Hold on till he arrives.
Let's hurry up and finish this!
Visions.
left unfulfilled.
You've got no chance against me!
Left unfulfilled.
You've got no chance against me!
Now you too shall feel that pain that my brothers and I have suffered. I shall avenge the death of my men.
We have a chance to win this.
Get away!
Now you shall know my rage!
It is time we show them the true extent of our strength.
Come back here and face me!
You don't think you'll get away with that?
You've got no chance against me!
Let's drive back the enemy forces!
You shall suffer for that.
Crush them!
Fail to realize my plans.
You've got no chance against me!
I'll offer your head to the spirits of my brother.
You're gonna gonna have to come and take it first!
We have a chance to win this. Forgive me.
My oath in the Peach Garden. Broken.
You've got no chance against me!
An army raised on anger is doomed to fail. If you live by your emotions, then you shall die by your emotions. It truly is a fitting end for Liu Bei. Thanks to this battle, we managed to increase our power while rendering Shu harmless. All that remains is Wei, who is of no real threat to us. The day of a land ruled by Wu is close at hand.
A new bot this
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Gan Ning, from the land of Linjiang, a pirate who repeatedly pillaged the coasts of Xiangdong, it is said that he attached bells to his belt so as to instill fear in those who heard him. The chaos gave Gan Ning new ambitions, which led him to serve Huang Zu. However, he was unable to advance in spite of his talents. Upon hearing that Sun Quan's army was attempting to take over Xiangdong, he rushed over to engage them. Gan Ning showed great prowess and killed the Wu officer Ling Cao. However, his feats remained unrecognized by Huang Zu. He decided then to leave Huangzu and serve Sun Quan, who was well aware of his valor. Sun Quan welcomed him and put Gan Ning in charge of several important missions. Gan Ning demonstrated what he truly was capable of, not only by defeating tough opponents, but by occasionally rescuing Sun Quan as well. Time would pass, and the land would be divided between Shu and Wu. When Liu Bei attacked Yi Ling, Sun Quan emerged victorious due to the valiant efforts of Gan Ning and Ling Tong. The chaos finally came to an end, and a new era created by Wu would begin. However, Gan Ning's fight was not yet over. The ringing from his bells would continue to be heard as he dedicated his life to keeping the peace. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and live on even today.
So the land is now ours. Huh. I guess that's nice, but it's no fun. Ha! I knew it couldn't last for long. All right. Ganing is back in action!